Use multimeter to test the continuity of brake cable. Turn the dial to continuity test mode. Unplug brake cable. If reading is OL, it means open circuit. If reading is 0.002 ohms, it means short circuit.